Breaking news tonight, reports of a threat made at Pine-Richland Middle School. There's word that they have identified a student suspected of making the threat. We're working to learn more details on that.